Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix Windows Update error code 0x8007025D-0x2000C. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The first fix is to recreate Windows 10 installation USB. It is recommended that you use a new Windows installation media tool. This error is sometimes caused by a corruption in the ISO media that you have. We did a video about how to download the latest ISO file directly from Windows, and we'll include a link to that video. Restart the BIT service. BITS, or Background Intelligent Transfer Service, is a part of Windows Update Service which manages background download of Windows updates. It will scan for new updates and so on. If your Windows update is failing multiple times, restart the BIT service. Now, you'll need admin privileges to complete this. Launch the Services Manager. Search for Background Intelligent Transfer Service. Double-click on it to open the properties. In the Properties pane, make sure that the startup is set to manual. Then click on the Start button. If that doesn't help, then set it to Automatic Delayed Start, start it, click Apply, click OK, then restart your computer. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.